Greetings, fellow humans, I'm the boy, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. So, in the last episode, we go mining, but we haven't spent a lot of time on mining, so I think this episode will be dedicated to mining. So, let's go to the mine, but first, oh, who are you? Clint. Oh, hi there, good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore, that's good. If you want to get the most out of the ore you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints lying around here. I want you to have them. Ooh, a blueprint? So what can we do with a blueprint? Learn how to craft. Oh, okay, thank you. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. When you've smelled a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. I can make you work a lot. Make your work a lot easier. Well, okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Goodbye, Clint. Oh, so we've got a mail. Right click, sorry. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Forest Lake in the Stone Tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. West of the Forest Lake in the Stone Tower. So, where is it? Map? Forest Lake. Is this the Forest Lake? Wizard Tower? West. I think this one is that place. Backwards, what's that? Carpenter shop. I may want to visit the wizard tower later on. So, can we? Oh, we can harvest. Nice. So, water. Water. No, no, not there. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay, so we might get a lot of money from this harvest. Water. Blop 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 blop. Sound is funny. Wire blop and right click. Sell. Okay, so now okay, let's go mining. And then when we're done mining, we might go to the wizard tower to find a solution for the rat problem with the apostrophe or something. Okay, so wait. Yeah, go through here, then go to the right. Something like that. Okay, follow the path here. Go up and right and up. Okay, so let's get our pickaxe ready. And we're still full, 246 over 270, which is good. So let's mine all day long. The music is still. Oh, I can. Out of order. Oh, that's that. Okay, let's go down and mine. And the music changes. That's bad. Okay, there's nothing exciting in the first floor, if I remember correctly. But yeah, let's just mine all the stones. It's a large rock. Ugh, it's so hard. Ooh, that's a lot of rock. Stone, I mean, then stones. Don't waste your energy, my friend. We have to mine all day long. What was that? I don't know. Oh, where's the stair, by the way? Oh, it's hidden somewhere. Yeah, it's below the rock. Just like Harvest Moon. Oh, okay. Let's go down. Oh, there's a slime. So, that's what the swords are for. It's like Harvest Moon with combat. It's fun. Oh, slime. And what are you? Bok meat. Well, the last time I went here, there's nothing here. No monsters or anything. Where did this monster suddenly spawn? Oh, inventory full. What was that? Let's drop the geode. I can't. I need to buy a new bag. Oh, wait. Do we have like a... what do you call it? Leave the mine. Like a storage chest or something in my house. I think we have one. Or am I just imagining things? Aww. Well, I give you some. Oh, you already give a gift to Linus. Okay, let's go home and sell the stuff, and maybe we could put the bamboo pole, sickles, water can, and other equipments to the chest if we have one. If we don't, then, well, we are doomed. We have to go back and forth to the mine and the house. Oh, what's this? It's like another mine or something. Or is it like a harvest spirits? I don't know. Maybe it's a late game kind of story or something. And what's that, like a dog house or something? nope, can't do anything. There's no... nah, we don't have a chest, that's the problem. To go back and forth. Okay, ship slime. Nope, the cell. Okay, so let's see. Can we craft like a crafting chest? We need 50 woods. So let's do this then. One wood, two wood, three wood, four wood. 5, that's 8 wood, so chopping the small tree is better than chopping the small logs. Oh, sorry. So we have 12 right now. We got 4. We need 33 more. Okay, whoopsie. I can cut the weeds using an axe. That's cool. Okay, chop, chop. Let's go. Yeah, we need... can we chop the big trees or just the small trees? Fibers, woods. Oh, we can, but it's gonna take a long time, I bet. Ooh, finally. Wow, that's a lot of wood. Nice, mate. Can we cut the stump too? Oh, we can. What's that? A sap? Oh, we got 49. That's close. And kaboop. So I think we're gonna just mine tomorrow because our energy is low. Sell, sell. Okay. And how do you open the menu? Escape. Okay, craft. Chest. Let's go inside and place the chest somewhere right here. Okay, open. We need to put the hoe inside, watching can, pick, no, not pickaxe. Pickaxe and this will be here. Okay, so I think, yeah, we need the watering can to water crops tomorrow, but I don't know. Let's just go to the lake, the wizard tower. What's this? I don't know. So I think this one is the lake. Should go here, but I don't know how to go there. I've never gone there. Right. Oh, oh, that's a sword, not a nothing. Not a pickaxe, I'm sorry. My mind is kind of messed up right now. Okay, got it. So this one is blocked. Okay, that's cool. Can we? Oh, okay, nice. 2 fibers, 3 fibers, 4 fibers. Is there a monster in here? Maybe a wild Pokemon can appear. Oh no, we can't. That only works on fibers. There's no way out without an axe or. Oh, we can mine the rocks. Well, I'm stupid. Okay. So it's 4 p.m. What's this? No, I can't believe that. Is this? Oh, we can buy a. It's close. What's this? Advancement. As you gain experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will. Okay. Raising animals. Build a coop. Okay. Meet the wizard. Forging ahead. Explore the mine. Getting started. Oh, thank you for the money. So we need to craft a furnace. 20 copper ore and 25 stones. Gravel pad decor. Nope. Gate wooden fence. Nah. So where is that wizard tower? It's west of the lake. Oh, I'm far from there. How do I reach the wizard tower? Do I have to go here? I don't know, there's... No, not there. We have to go up. Up, it's not down there. Yeah, it's somewhere here. Somewhere here. Yeah, we're closing in. Oh, that's it. Okay, nice. Hi. Ooh, you look cool. You look cool. Ah, come in. Oh, you're not scary. I'm Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Major between physical and ethereal. Master of the 7 elements. What are they? Like fire, wind, ground, earth, grass. Keeper of the sacred jar. You get the point. Stop it. Introduction is not important. And you, little boy, the one whose arrival I long foresee. Ooh, that's cool. And the music is funny. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold! Whoa. It's the rat thingy. You've seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones, for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they moved the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. Okay, Junimos? And what are you talking about? You found a golden scroll within an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. So you can like teleport. That's cool. That's funny. Okay, can we walk around? Oh, whoa, 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 that's cool. I found a note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for a gift of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll. Okay, that's Junimo's language. One with the forest, what do they mean? Sniff, sniff. Aha! Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, camel top, toadstool. Can you smell it?
That's not what they meant, right?
Here, drink up the essence of the forest. Permeate your body.
Maybe it's true? I don't know. You sound weird. That tastes awful, right? Look at his head. It's green and yellow. Like baby fern or something. Ooh, I'm one with the forest. That's funny. Can I walk around now? Okay. I'm being one with the forest. I'm being a tree. Okay, what is this? My head is full of trees. Do you mean? Am I collapsing or something? Whoa, you've gained the power of the forest magic. Now you can discover true meaning of this human score. Wow. So that's true. You're not lying. Wow, that is awesome, mate. Okay, so we've completed a quest. We don't get the, like, what do you call it? The reward? That's not fun. We can go fishing here, but I don't bring my bamboo pool. That's that. Oh, can we go there? Oh, it doesn't seem like we can. It's a big tree. Is that like a tree of life or something? Why is it different from the other? So let's just sleep today. And we'll go mining tomorrow. And yeah, we need to sell the, what do you call them? The fiber and the stones. So, where's my house? That's like a barn, right? So my house is there, okay. So let's sell the fiber first, then let's go to sleep. Fiber and stone. No, don't sell the stone. We need stone to build the furnace. Okay, sleep. No, not that. Yes. So level 1 farming, plus 1 work can proficiency, +1 hope proficiency. New crafting recipe, scarecrow. And basic fertilizers. Okay, 6 offspring farming is wow. So 1 parsnip is about, wait, it's about 35. Foraging sap is 2 gold. Each mining is okay, not so profitable, but it's okay. Mining is fun. You can fight with monsters. So I don't get money for the meat of the animals. And oh yeah, we need to water the crops. So let's take the watering can and let's water. Yeah, we need to buy some seeds and plants. By the way, and this one is still small. I don't know why. Why aren't you growing? Okay, so put it back inside and let's go mining. This is gonna be a fun day inside the mine. So we can go to the mine from the north side of the map, the island. The world, yeah, and I'm curious what's here and what's up here. Can we go there? Yeah, we can. That would be nice, but I doubt that's locked or something. Yeah, that's locked. Railroad, so it's a railroad? Yeah, it is. Hello? Linus or something. You want stone? Okay, but you're like a caveman, so you should like stones. Okay, so let's do some mining. Let's reach level 5 just like in the mission thingy. Is this copper? I don't know. Do the color have anything to do with the, what do you call it? These stones? I don't think so. But today the mine is really full. Let's just go down. I don't want to waste. Oh, nice. It's quartz. Let's see. Oh, there's monsters there. Nice. Let's. Oh, this one is new too. Earth crystal. Let's fight with the monster first. Hey, bruh. Come at me. Oh, I can't attack them here. Okay, nice. Come at me! Oh well, I got bitten by a bug. That's copper ore. Let's see, what's inside this big thingy? 10 stones! No, dig here. No, not there, here. 10 stones. Where's the leather? Whoa! You're something else. Oh, so I need to... Yeah, I need to... Like... Destroy the... Rock first. Ooh. I don't get anything from... Killing you. That's bad. Now we need to bring like a energy drink or something here, or else we can't reach level 5. Oh, this is so tiring. Oh, that's the staircase. Let's see anything interesting here. Not really, but there are like chests. Oh. You can automatically go to level 4. Why is that? Is there like a boss or something? Okay, nice! Okay, nice. Oh, there's 2 staircases. And why is that? I kept asking why is that? What's wrong with me? Oh yeah, we can destroy the chest. Is there something? There's wood. And there's Geode. Like Geodude, the Pokemon. Oh, there's a weirder version of the slime. I'm in a defensive mode. Okay, attack me if you can. Oh, you can? Oh, I'm low on health. Please forgive me for attacking you. I don't mean to. No, 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 no. Go out. And leave the mine. I'm too weak for this. So we've got ourselves some copper. We've got 6 copper. We can go here to somewhere like a barren wasteland. Oh, what's this? You sell like proven. So I need to be proven. Ah, that's sad. Like, oh, what's this? This looks awesome. Okay, so let's go back and where we need to sleep. And tomorrow we can buy some like foods to be used in the mine so that we can recover health and what else? Yeah, energy. I'm sorry, I forgot. Hey, what's up? Do you want the quartz? Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't destroy that one. That's Linus. Okay, so $964. So if we sell all these, it will be like 1,100 or 200 or 300. I don't remember how much this worth, but I bet there'll be like high. Okay, I'm sorry, I have to turn around now. Okay, and sell. Let's not sell the copper because we need the copper. Stone sell. We can get a lot of stones easily. Sap no. Wood and geode. Just sell. Okay, let's sleep. We have nothing to do today. Yes. $200. Not bad. So, two mineral ore is like 100, so one is 50, I guess. Oh, a male. Robin here, I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can place all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your ordering can. Okay, but I don't think I need a well right now, so. Harvest, 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 and harvest, and harvest. Let's water when we get home. Oh, okay. So now let's buy like a... What was that? Let's buy like a food or something. Yeah, we need something that can refill our energy. So we don't have $2,000 yet, so we can't buy the backpack. Which is not good. So the saloon is, yep, locked. Do they sell food in the supermarket? Is this a supermarket? 9 a.m. Oh, come on, I'm waiting. My energy is still full. Nice. So where can I buy some foods? Let's see, can we build like a barn? Yeah, we can, but we need to buy boards. So let's go to the carpenter and see what's the price. We can buy food from Jojo, but it's gonna be expensive. Hi, what's up? Lock two? Oh, come on. Why is everybody still asleep? Wake up, my friend. Are you close to? Yeah. And what's this? Until summer. When is summer? It's still spring. Yeah, still spring. So you're open at 9. Let's wait just for about 10 seconds, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So about 5 to 6 seconds is 10 minutes in game, so we might have to wait 15 minutes. Let's look around and wait. Let's see the prices of the foods in Georgia. If it's good, we could buy it. Nah, it's locked too. So everything is open at 9, every shop. So let's go inside. Hi shop. Oh, we could buy copper ore. Nice. Upgrade tools, copper pickaxe. Nah, nothing good. Let's head back to the supermarket and buy some food. Or the saloon. But the saloon opens at 12, if I'm not wrong. Hey, Alex. Just want to socialize with you. The Stardrobe Saloon. Yeah, it's open at 12. Okay, let's see. Hey, mom. Not mom, but Alexa. Not mom, but a woman. Hello. Hi. You sell rice oil, a certain energy. That's not a lot, so no. You don't sell anything worth buying, so goodbye. Then let's go to Georgia. We might have something to buy at Georgia. Hi Georgia, join us and thrive. Georgia Cola, 13, yeah. That's not good. It's nothing worth buying. We might have to wait till the saloon is open. That's sad. Georgia, can I join Georgia? Just kidding. So what's here? There's something here. Okay, there's a bridge, but it's the same land, so yeah. So, oh yeah, we need to visit the community center because the rat is now not dangerous. And oh, it's there. Sorry. Okay, let's see what's inside. And there's a note. No, it's the same note as before. We can't interact. Hi. Oh, I need to give them interrupt crystal fruit, snow yam, spice berry, grape, spring, horseradish, exotic foraging, construction bundle. Ooh, you need a lot. Fall foraging. Nope. So we have to like collect things for you. Okay. So is there other room than this one you need to repair? Or maybe later? Yeah, I think it's later. And it's 12 now, so let's go to the saloon and buy some food. Okay, we've arrived at the saloon and now let's buy something. Need a hot meal? Yes. 50 energy. Ooh, 75. That's good. Beer is too much. Let's just buy breads. We'll buy 8 and let's go mining. We have what we need, so we are ready to go. Just show us the way. Okay, so today I will finish what I started. Okay, so can we like chop the woods in the city, or can we only chop the woods in our farm? Well, we should try it. Okay, hello Linus, do you want like a copper? I'm sorry, slime then. 2 gifts this week. I'm sorry. This week, so we have to give it another week. We can only give 2 per week. Well, I think that's it. Okay, so no monsters. The music is creepy. Oh, that's way down. Oh, there's the mineral. Destroy to get some topaz. Wow. Copper, we've got 2 coppers. Hardwood, that's a different type of wood. Okay, you're dead. This one is the more advanced kind of slime. So if you were hit with a slime, you became like a slow person or something. Okay. Cool. So where's the stair down? Is it below the big rock? Nope. What's the difference between hardwood and wood though? Is it the same or... Well, no, it's not the same because it has different name, okay? Stair down. Nope. Okay. Get ready with your sword. Oh, that's a different one. It's a higher level one. Okay, you're cornered, so it's easy for me to attack you. Nice. Let's just keep hitting him. Okay, we got another sword. Carving knife. 1 to 3 damage. Nah, level 2 dagger. But still, it's worse. 2 copper ore. And more copper ore. I'm just hunting for copper ore. And where is the way down? Oh, I forgot to get the copper ore. Ah. I'm just attacking you in a random pattern. Don't get close to me here. Okay, so is there anything valuable here? No, this is level 4, right? Whoa, this is like slime paradise. Level 5. Okay, reach level 40. Wow. That's... Oh, we can go to level 40 through the elevator. Okay. Well, there's nothing good here, and there's no monster anywhere here. I think we need to go down to level 40. We can go to only the levels we're done with. Okay. Let's see, where's the way down? Not here. Oh, there it is. Ooh, that's a new ore. Let's see, inventory. We can drop the monster loot. We don't need it. Whoa, 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 you again? Aha! Goodbye! Ooh, the blood is really bad. Oh, what's that? It's dangerous to step on it. This mine is big. Okay, so... Oh, there's another mineral ore or something. Quartz, yeah. Sorry. Where's the way down? It's not here. Oh, there it is. So we're on level 7. Wow, there's nothing here. But the mine is big. It's fascinating. More stones. What's down here? Oh, we need to have our sword ready for bulk meat, but I don't need bulk meat, so no. Where's the way down? Come on, show me the way down. Nope. Nowhere here. It's nowhere to be seen. Oh, it's here. Let's just take the ore that we need first, like copper, the valuable one. Whoa! You've come to meet me, eh? Oh, sap. You're locked there, so it's okay. We don't need to kill you. We have 25 and 23. Oh, my energy is low, so eat some bread. Yes. And eat one more. Yes. And eat one more. Yes. Okay, so moin. Moin. That's the way out, but let's just explore some more. Oh, what's this? Oh, inventory full. Let's just throw the slime. No, I want to throw. Art crystal. Ooh, that's cool. And what's that? What's this? Is it just... Oh, it's just nothing. It's just a decoration. Okay, we've mined a lot so far, and we're going down to level 9. Wow, this one seems different. I think it's level 10, because it's different. It's a big one. Ooh, it breaks down to two smaller slime. It's getting late. Okay. I can't go home. I need to defeat this one first. Well, that's not good, because I'm dying. Okay. Leave the mine. Okay, so I think that's it for this episode of Stardew Valley and it's dark. So thank you so much guys for watching, and if you like it, make that like button turn blue, and I'll see you again soon in the day 9. So thank you so much guys for watching, and goodbye.